The UK has lost an extraordinary public servant in Prince Philip. He dedicated his life to our country. And above all, I think he'll be remembered for his support